that? It's the shopping mall, just like before. Am I back? Did you do this?
You're late.
But why? Why?
Revenge for 17 years ago, for one thing. If not for him, our dream would have come true. And then he took you away from us.
I'll get you for this!
There is another reason. Your heart with hatred. It must be this way. One day you'll understand why.
No, I'll never understand!
You must try to remember me and your true self as well. You will birth a god and build an eternal paradise. He's the one who killed your father. I merely gave the order. So, what will you do? I'll be waiting where all begins. In the town of Silent Hill.
Get out of here and leave me alone already!
Calm down. I just...
Calm down? How am I supposed to do that? My father is dead! He's murdered! Get out! This is all your fault. If it weren't for you...
I'm sorry.
Then go!
If it'll make you feel better, I will. Is he okay like this?
What else can I do? There's no one here to give him a decent burial. I'm sorry, Dad.
What do you do now?
I'm going to Silent Hill.
What's in Silent Hill?
I don't know.
Do you think it's safe?
Of course it isn't. I don't know what kind of hell is waiting for me there, but I've got no other choice. I don't care about God or paradise. If that's what she believes, then fine. But she won't get away with what she did. When I find her, I'll kill her myself.
Revenge doesn't solve anything.
Maybe not, but that's what I'm going to do.
How are you going to get there?
None of your business.
I'll give you a ride.
I don't need your help.
Yeah, but it's too far to walk. Besides, I'm partly responsible for this. I'll bring the car around back. Come by when you finish saying goodbye.
You know, you might die too.
That's fine. Nobody's gonna cry over my grave.
Heather?
Yeah? Leonard, where are you?
Thank you. Now I can finally leave here. Now Claudia's ridiculous dream is over. Well, I guess it's time to dispose of her. The salvation of all mankind. Ha! Why must we reward even the unbelievers?
What are you talking about?
About our plans, of course. It's true that God is merciful, but first, one must be chosen. Only we, who hearken to the voice of God, will be given the keys to paradise. Don't you think so, Heather?
Sure. Go ahead and think whatever you want.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that I don't think the way you guys do. I don't want any part of that kind of paradise.
You're an unbeliever. You deceived me.
I didn't deceive you. We were both just wrong about each other. I thought you were a normal person.
So you tried to trick me so you can run off with my seal, eh? Heretic! You plan to destroy God!
I told you I wasn't trying to trick anyone. What is this seal thing anyway?
Don't play innocent. You can't fool me anymore. The seal is mine! I was appointed by God to be its guardian! The only thing you'll get from me is a gruesome death. death to all who turn their backs on God.
Is every person here a mental case? Well, I guess you're not a person anyway.
Ah!
Leonard's not here anymore. I guess I should head back to the motel now. I hope Douglas is okay. Huh? What's this?
Thank you. What do I want? Well, for the two of you to die, that would be nice. Then I could relax.
When did you stop believing in God? God lives. Just look around you.
But I do believe in her. In my own way. I fear her, and I adore her. But I haven't lost my mind like you. You think that this is the work of God? Isn't this all nothing more than your own personal nightmare? Just like Alessa 17 years ago? If this really is the work of God, then I'd say she has lousy taste.
You mock God? Traitor. You will go to hell.
Not that again! Who do you think you are, claiming to know God's will?
Go home, Vincent.
Home. This church is my home. I built it with my power. The power of money that you view with such scorn. Although, I admit that this atrocious scenery is all yours.
If you continue to get in my way...
Then you'll kill me. Well... Well... The guest of honor has arrived. Let's get this party started. Heather, go ahead and kill this crazy bitch. This demon who claims to speak for God. The time has come. You can kill her now.
You go to hell! What did you do?
Nothing important.
You're not going to run? I guess this is the end.
No, the beginning. As Vincent said, the time has come. Alessa, I'm saddened that you didn't agree to this on your own. But I thank you for nurturing God with all the hate in your heart. It's time for mankind to be released from the shackles of sin which bind them.
But a God born from hatred can never create a perfect paradise.
Happy people can be so cruel. Is it so hard to believe that sympathy could be born out of pain and suffering? Why do you reject God's mercy? Why do you cling to this corrupt world? You know that only God can save us.
And save you too? Happy ending? I'd rather go to hell.
No, I don't expect to be saved. That's fine. Alessa, my dearest. For the pain that I've caused you, I deserve no mercy. Even if it was to save mankind, it was too deep a sin. It was hubris for me to try to hasten the day of her arrival. Sacrifices were made. Those are my sins.
You feel so guilty about it. Why don't you go to hell? Heather, use the seal.
Vincent? The seal of Metatron?
Now your stupid dream is over.
Oh, that's just a piece of junk. What do you think you can do with that? Do you really think it can kill God? I'm sorry to see you fell for my father's foolishness.
What?
You're pathetic. But God loves even you. Now, Alessa, there's nowhere else to run.
Looks like God didn't make it.
Stop! Claudia! I will burn God.
be dead. I was gonna kill you.
You're still alive.
Heather, what the? What, Heather?
Ah! Oh. Just a joke.
You've got terrible taste.
I'm sorry.
Heather, did you...
You don't have to call me that. I'm not hiding anymore.
You want me to use your real name? What was it again?
Cheryl. The name my father gave me.
You gonna let your hair color go back too?
I don't know. Don't you think blondes have more fun?